The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Come on, Roach. Slow now.
Bar the door, quick.
Let's go.
Any last words?
Who goes there?
Baron home?
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Won't get in that way. Gotta find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
Come on.
How about that? Takes a tired old man not to panic and run when I appear. Greetings. Get off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tan me hide? Wouldn't work. My skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
Ye can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Just looking to make some coin, or is there another reason you're helping me?
What you did at the crossroads, that's why they won't let you in, right? The innkeep? My sister's husband.
Won't finagle any coin out of me. If there's another way in, I'll find it.
Maybe you will, maybe you won't.
You're a man well traveled, so tell me, should I beat me wench once a week, or after?
Hey-ya! Let's go!
Slow now. Whoa. Go, go.
Let's go.
Take it easy.
Let's go!
So, change your mind? A bit of coin and I'll tell you how to get in.
Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine? Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again. Then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it, thanks.
Come on. Whoa! Come on. Go, go. Take it easy. That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach. faster. Come on. Faster.
There's the shrine. Passage must be somewhere around here.